Hello my friends, it's better to test your hard disk right now and see if it's healthy. If you don't do this, you may find your hard disk burned and your data lost. The advantage of this video is that if you see that the hard disk health is low, you can transfer the data to another storage before the hard disk becomes useless. In this video, I'll show you how to do a hard disk health test with a program and make sure your hard disk is in good condition. Before I start the video, please subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. The program we use for this is called Hard Disk Sentinel. One advantage of this program is that in addition to the hard disk, you can also test the health of the flash drive and memory card with it. To download this program, you can search on Google Hard Disk Sentinel or go to the website. I write it in the description. To use all the features of this program, you must buy it. But for what we want to do, the free version is enough. Download the free version and continue the video with me. Download is finished. Let's install it. Open the downloaded file and run the setup file inside it. Choose installation language and click OK. Click Next. Accept the agreement and click Next. Select install location and click Next. Again, click Next. Click Next. Check the program installation info and click Install. Now, click Finish. After the program is opened, close the activation message. If you have more than one hard disk on your PC, it will show you a list of your disks on the left section. As you can see, I have a HDD and an SSD, and I can see the info of each. The health of your hard disk is shown in this section, and you can see the disk performance here. As you can see, my HDD is completely healthy. But if we check the SSD, you will see that it's 96% healthy. That doesn't matter. Hard disk health is usually dangerous when it falls below 70% and its color is yellow in this program. If your disk is in low health, this section will show you solutions that will increase your disk lifetime. This section specifies how long you have been using this disk. Here is how long your disk can live and how long it's safe to use. If we go to the temperature tab, we can see the current, average, and maximum temperature. This way you can be sure that your hard disk is healthy. This program has great and amazing capabilities. That in this video I just showed you how to check hard disk health. I hope this video will be useful for you. Please subscribe to the channel for support me. Like the video and leave a comment. Have a good time, my friends.